crap on a cracker, we got more of those freaks.
Data. I'm gonna use another controller. What if I decide to use the controller? I mean, the mouse. See if that will help. I'm not too sure. Change the DPI. I'm just gonna. How is the controller?
Wow.
I just don't like the controller.
A lock. Didn't see that coming.
Yeah. This looks creepy. What in the heck is this? Hello. I'm not gonna clear this. Where's the water at? That just hit it. This just looks so weird. I'm gonna have to use another controller. Give me 1 minute. I gotta borrow somebody's controller. Right back.
This whale's life was transferred into a polymer vessel thanks to the brilliance of Soviet scientists. Polymer mimetic adaptation owes its existence to these amazing animals. Nowadays, polymers are made to adapt inside the human body without triggering rejection, and even replace damaged organs. Research is still far from complete, but one thing is certain. This polymer whale is the first step towards the prolongation of human life.
Thanks to the talent of Soviet scientists. Still, this is a marvelous exhibit. May I ask you something, Major? If you could live on in another form after death, would you?
Nope, I like the form I've got, thanks. I don't feel like swimming around in a pool of goo.
But all in all, does the idea of polymer immortality seem acceptable to you?
That's a tough call. The elites would be the ones who end up immortal, while ordinary folks would stay... ordinary.
You're not exactly an optimist, are you, Major?
Not anymore.
Here's an interesting fact. This whale was obtained by Mikhail Stockhausen, who piloted a whaling vessel for an entire week.
I really couldn't care less, Charles. What's that crap in the canisters?
Be careful. That is a specimen called Plush, or Ivy. It is extremely dangerous.
Yeah, I've seen this crap before. And of course, the ripped-off arm is in there too. Why couldn't it just be lying in a corner somewhere?
Access granted.
Thank you.
Authorization. Major Nechayev.
What's that crap in the canisters?
Be careful. That is a specimen called...
Yeah. Why, you were trying to get some more? If you want to get it, you can have it. I mean, how much more is left? Keith? Okay.
Or Ivy. It is extremely dangerous.
Yeah, I've seen this crap before. And of course, the ripped off arm is in there too. Why couldn't it just be lying in a corner somewhere?
Thank you.
What's that crap in the canisters?
Be careful. That is a specimen called Pliush, or Ivy. It is extremely dangerous.
Yeah, I've seen this crap before. And of course, the ripped-off arm is in there too. Why could it just be lying in a corner somewhere?
Authorization. Major Nechayev, codename P3.
I'm gonna go back and see what's around that environment. One minute.
What's that crap in the canisters?
Be careful. That is a specimen called Plush, or Ivy. It is extremely dangerous.
Yeah, I've seen this crap before. And of course, the ripped-off arm is in there too. Why could it just be lying in a corner somewhere?
Authorization, Major Nechayev, codename P3.
Well, I can't. Oh, I know why. Because I haven't even gotten. Man.
Authorization. Major Nechayev, code name.
Yeah.
Thank you.
controller, bro. I'm gonna break this controller. Say, I gotta get a new one, because I keep dealing with analog stick here.
So, what will it be, Major? Weapon?
See if I can beat this thing right now.
What's that crap in the canisters?
Be careful. That is a specimen called Plush, or Ivy. It is extremely dangerous.
Yeah, I've seen this crap before. And of course, the ripped off arm is in there too. Why couldn't it just be lying in a corner somewhere?
Thank you.
Bro, I am starting to find this game is not becoming enjoyable anymore. Seriously. These games are starting not to become enjoyable anymore. What happened to the golden age of gaming? Let me see something real quick. I almost defeated that thing.
Authorization,
too.
Major Nechayev.
I gotta get back and upgrade from another weapon. Games ain't making any sense anymore, man. You know, it's like these enemies are becoming increasingly difficult and annoying.
What's that crap in the canisters?
Be careful. That is a specimen called Plush, or Ivy. It is extremely dangerous.
Yeah, I've seen this crap before. And of course, the ripped off arm is in there too. Why could it just be lying in a corner somewhere?
Oh, man. like, nah, this is not, this is becoming. This is getting on my nerve right now, bro.
There's no reason for this thing to be this difficult, man.
Oh my god, this game is starting to piss me off. I'm gonna have to all do something different.
What's that crap in the canisters?
Be careful. That is a specimen called Pliush, or Ivy. It is extremely dangerous.
Yeah, I've seen this crap before. And of course, the ripped off arm is in there too. Why could it just be lying in a corner somewhere?
So if I'm striking, I strike that dude.
Get on my nerves.
Game really trying to be slick.
polymer son of a bitch almost took me out. Let's hope another one of those freaks doesn't come crawling out of the next canister.
According to my data, the second canister is sealed properly.
Yeah, I know, that data better be accurate, too. Jeez, man. What else I need to do? Continue.
Please select the desired procedure.
Gotta make me a better melee weapon.
Infiltrated the VDNH yet, Major? The government commission is almost here.
I'm inside, looking for a way to activate military drill mode. Things have been complicated by a shitload of weird shit. Any more questions?
Well, look faster. Don't let Dr. Sechenov down again.
Speaking of weird shit.
Atomic heart. Yeah. Once I get further in this place, Star Wars, Jedi, Survivor.
Thank you.
Hey, why isn't anybody working?
Let me save. I better save this just in case. I forgot about this.
Charles, why did the boss take the real beta connectors out of commission? Were they defective?
Not entirely. Dr. Sechenov wasn't convinced that there was any need for discretionary authority within Collective.
So the boss wanted total equality, but Molotov's schemes changed his mind?
Perhaps so, Comrade Major.
What do you mean, perhaps?
Dr. Sechenov wanted equality for everyone. There can be no question of that. But consider this. The Alpha Connector existed from the very beginning.
man. It's just frustrating, bro. Save my game before I go in there and into something new. But this game I have, man, I don't know. I'd like to know what's in there that's spinning around making noise.
Saving data.
I hope I don't run into another one of those, I gotta go downstairs.
Didn't see that coming. Well, did everything go according to plan?
Quiet your night, but
well, take care.
To die today.
Didn't see that coming. Well, did everything go according to plan?
Collier and I broke up yesterday.
His parents were transferred to Sahalin. The real one. Not the one in this exhibition. He went with them. He said we wouldn't be together. So I wanted to die.
You're not wrong. When you're falling off a bridge, it feels like you can fix anything. Except for the fact you're falling off a bridge.
But as I was lying here, I suddenly realized there is no idea stupider than giving up on life because of a boyfriend. It even sounds ridiculous.
Yeah, sorry to hear that. I'll tell the guide I found you. She was worried. Here's your left arm. Go ahead, fix yourself up.
Scanning the exhibition area. Module head found. Establishing coordinates. Assessing structural integrity. Head location. Chelomey floor. Structural integrity compromised. Excessive pressure detected.
Excessive pressure?
Poor thing. It's crushing her. It's like they dropped a whole building on top of her. Oh, Major, it's just too cruel. It's unbearable.
Yeah, okay. I get it.
All right, let me save my game. Let me find a save point. Got a bad feeling about this one. Just need to find a save point. That's all I need. Gotta be a safe point close by, man. I really thought there was one in the stairwell. Yeah. we go. Save my game.
Saving data.
Mm-hmm.